New at 4, a 27-year-old man from Fall River has been sentenced to life in prison after killing another man on Christmas Eve. 5 years ago, Jose Amador-Ayala stabbed 39-year-old Gary Werra to death. It happened back in 2019 over a love triangle with another woman. He was sentenced to life in prison with the possibility of parole after 22 years.